Saturday, 21st of July. Oops. That's where we've come from. Competing in, I can't remember what this is called. These are all the people have come to compete in this trial. That's booking in. Screwing earring's been done, I think. I'm just walking over to one of the trials. Beautiful sunny weather today. We thought it would be raining, but it has been raining this week, so the ground is pretty soggy. But look at the view. How beautiful is that? Right. This is, can I see a trial number on there? That says trial number 8. Oh, I've just spotted the boys. Oh shoot. I've got to watch where I'm walking. Because it's really steep. They're obviously having their team tactics talk, although they're against each other. I'm sure they're going to work together to find the best way up. Ian has competed in trials like this before, and I don't think Wayne has. Oh, there's a number there, number 6. Oh, right, the numbers are. Oh, right.
I'm not sure. It is. But you see, once you've got to here, you've got your 9.
Whoa.
So the question is, do you come here for 8 or do you go top side for 8?
Yeah. Here are the two drivers.
Hello. Look at the countryside we can see.
Oh, well, I've done that.
I'll decide when I've seen a few cars go around it, mate.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh my goodness, look how bad that is. Are you meant to go through that white one and that?
Yeah, it's white's on your left and red's on your right.
Okay.
But if you look at this gate here, this red here,
yeah,
is that white there.
Oh, right.
So there's a rock outcrop where this arrow is. You could come over the top of it,
yeah,
or down below it.
Yeah.
And we're not sure which would be best.
Oh, above.
Well, if you come above, you've got literally 90 degrees to do.
Right, here. Yeah, yeah. I'm going to burn some calories today.
If you can get through this bit, it looks like you'll get to end. So 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
How many trials are there?
I think 8 tests.
Tests, sorry.
Yeah.
8.
8, I think.
Okay. And I've told everyone that you haven't competed in anything like this before, but I think Ian has.
I don't know whether Ian has. If he has, he kept it quiet.
No, he said before. Didn't he?
No.
Oh, I don't.
He says he's never even been to one.
Oh, right. I will interview him later.
Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, so close!
Oh, that's a bit much, that.
Well, he's allowed.
Well, he's not allowed. Straight line between the 2 points, that is very much so. I'll give him just from the warning, he's done the benefit of the doubt.
Yeah, of
I think
Sophie the only girl that's doing it?
I think there is another one.
You dropped that one.
No, I didn't. It flew out the window.
Yay!
Nice one. Okie doke.
I've lost the plot. I've no idea what number trial this is. The morning seems to be running away and everything feels quite rushed, but then I'm having to run all across this blinking field to each trial, although they were good enough to give me a lift from the last one. But there's only two seats in the Micra. So Ian's driving, e-car number 32. This is Wayne.
Thank you. Yeah.